Watson dumps it off to Aiken. Aiken close to first down.